At first, I couldn't sleep. Every time I closed my eyes, I felt that I was foreshadowing my approaching demise. To say you feel ready when death comes, I'd always known this was the final destination. Yet, I wasn't ready. I decided to move back home to die in my place of birth seemed somehow comforting, passing in the deafening silence of winter. I was angry. I thought I had been good. I held doors for the old. I went to church. I gave change to the homeless. So why, God, should I be punished? Why should my life end in suffering? Clarity poured over me, melted snow seeping into my collar. Bad things happen to good people, and good to bad. There is no fixed pattern or destiny for any person, and our final destination remains the same. I watch each line and crevice on my face carve deeper into my skin, a reminder of my suffering, or a reminder of each moment that was once lived. Inside, I'm still young, lost, and confused, yet the mirror frames who I've become. A man on the brink of existence. When did I stop being so curious, so free? Filled with the angst of life that awaited me? When did I forget to live, forget to feel, forget to run? Time is the reason I've suffered, yet I desperately want more. I am enslaved to time. It has dominated me for far too long. The desire to be free of this pain is what has caused me the most pain. But to feel nothing is a waste. We must learn to dominate time, the little we have left, from start to birth, and feel as much as we can. Returning to solitude has given me space to ponder. Death has become a reflection and a reminder of what must be lived. I am no longer afraid of what was inevitable, what I have known but not felt. I await my return to the impenetrable darkness which had once birthed me. I thank the suffering that is giving my life pleasure. Chasing pleasure and away suffering is what caused me to suffer most. I am free of this desire now. Finally, I am ready to live, and thus I am ready to die. In the blink of an eye, I lived, and I was gone.
I seem to think a lot about the things that I forgot to do.